A Kodak man is now facing arson charges in connection to a fire that broke out at a Sevierville auto parts store. Eric Coates is also charged with vandalism and theft of property following the fire at the Advance Auto along the Forks of the River bypass on May 5th. However, no other details have been released, including the cause of the fire. We'll, of course, keep you updated.